I could only shake my head again. My Anglo-Aryan background made me want to flee from these ethnics and their indefatigable frankness.
It's true, he continued. The natural foreskin slips over the head, where all the nerve endings are every time you withdraw.
He used his hands to illustrate.
This breaks up the stimulation, and consequently you last longer. See?
Sophia nodded in hot-blooded agreement. 26. Falling water, spent by a summer's worth of sunshine, trickled groggily into a shallow pool, yawning and stretching and preparing to hibernate for the winter. Draped only in billows of chiffon with modestly placed samite accents and wreaths of the autumn forest's most exquisite finery, Blip and Sophia met barefoot at the center of an ankle-deep lagoon, a few feet in front of the waterfall, and promised to be merrymates for as long as they both should live. The acoustics of the gorge allowed them to project their voices easily over the sound of the waterfall as they vowed in front of their costumed family and friends and the rest of creation, not only to spend their lives together expressing love for one another, but also to search relentlessly for a word. A word whose existence was whispered breathlessly to them by a whirling dervish in Turkey. A word which expresses that which the overuse of the word love fails to express. As they took turns proclaiming this tale to their guests, a shower of rose petals fluttered upon us from an unseen source, causing me to sneeze and wheeze, as I was prone to do around such beauty. Their dithyram continued as they promised never to go to sleep angry with each other, and to immediately disrobe whenever the circumstances of human communication pushed them into an argument.